guys, I'm back today with another video. Before I get started on all the details, guys, please make sure to hit the subscribe button. It is free. Also, turn those notifications on because you do not want to miss out on any of my videos. So today's video is going to be a lace closure wig. It has been a while since I did one, but this is a 6x6 body wave lace closure wig. It is in the length 18 inches and the density on this one is 180%. You get your soft lace, your two combs on the side, a comb in the back, and your adjustable straps. I went ahead and washed my unit off of camera, and I also bleached the knots. I used my 30 volume developer and also my L'Oreal Quick Blue. Right here, I am just adding my Even New York tint spray at the very front of this unit just to kind of have it match more to my skin tone. Now, it says that this lace color is a medium brown color, but it is a little bit lighter in my opinion. So you are going to have to go in with a little bit of tint spray or some powder will definitely help to blend it in more to your skin tone. But see how it looks right here. Once it is on my skin, it matches me very well. And I use the medium brown one. I'll make sure to leave all that link down below. Now I'm just putting a little bit of wax around the very front of the hair, and I'm going to go ahead and use my hot comb just to kind of press everything back so I can work on cutting off this lace. Now for today, I am going to just lightly lay this down. I'm going to be using my bedhead spray, but I'm just going to spray a little bit at the end of a rat tail comb and lightly press it just at the very front part of the lace so that it does not roll up. I sprayed this, of course, directly on the lace, but because I was not looking to wear this one for a long period of time, I just wanted something soft. Doing this is going to be a very soft method. It's going to be very easy to just take it off. You aren't going to have to use as much elbow work as I would have if I would have sprayed this all the way down trying to get water and loosen it up. After it is all melted in, that is what it is looking like. I think it looks really, really good. I have no complaints with the way that the front is looking. However, because this is a lace closure unit, I am gonna have to try to cover up just the sides a little bit. So I'm kind of like wisping out some hair in the front without creating baby hairs. That way the little black part won't show. That's the only thing about the closure units, but it's definitely easy to hide. So now I'm just going to part this down the middle today, and I'm going to just put some more wax stick at the top, and then I'm going to be using my hot comb again. Now this unit lay very flat once I parted it down the middle. I had no issues with getting it to lay like that in the middle. This hot comb is from Kendra's Boutique. I'll have all the products that I am using down below in the description area for you guys if you are interested. Now, I did run into a problem in the back of this unit once I got to the furthest part of the parting space. It just was kind of lumpy right there, and no matter what I did, it just would not lay down. I even felt right there just to kind of make sure it wasn't a track. I had to work it out. But it definitely had me putting in a little bit more work just in that one area. So now I'm just going to take my brush and just lightly comb over some of those hairs just to kind of make it look a little bit wispy in the front without doing anything too direct. And that's really about it for the front part. That was very easy for me to lay. Now I'm just going to work on straightening out this unit. I do have my flat iron on the highest setting because I had to run back over this hair a couple of times just to kind of knock the waves out and straighten it. Now I have gotten questions before on if that's a body wave texture, why not just leave it wavy? Well, I feel like with body wave, I feel like you should get some versatility with it as far as being able to straighten it out, as far as being able to make it wave back up, and also you should be able to curl it. I do feel like body wave does hold the better curl in my opinion. Now, when it comes to other textures like deep wave and like curly, kinky curly, I don't like to straighten those units out. Now, of course, you should be able to and you should be fine, but I like to leave those textures as is. With this one, I just feel like it's more simple and just easier for you to style and get that versatility with it. I Flat ironing this unit, I did notice that it was a little bit on the natural side as far as the hair color. They say it's a natural black color, but I didn't feel like it was too dark as far as being a 1 or a 1B. It looked a little bit lighter in certain areas. So it was very easy for me to flat iron this hair. Like I said, I just had a problem right there in that top area getting this unit to lay down. I don't know what the issue was, but it was just very lumpy in that section. Finish this style off like I always do. I'm going to go in with my Garnier Fructis Sleek and Shine Serum. That is going to help prevent any type of frizziness and flyaways. I did not notice too much frizziness or flyaways or no shorter hairs at the top of this unit, which I was very happy about because I did not mold this, so I definitely would have seen this. But guys, this is the final outcome of this hair. The hair looks really good straightened out. I really don't have any cons as far as the hair goes. It flows very nicely. Now the density on this, I did feel like it was a little bit thinner than 180%. I feel like it was more on the 150% side, and it wasn't really thick at the top of this unit. Now as far as the pre-plucked hairline and the parting space goes, I mean, you get 6 by 6 inches of parting space, so you get a lot of versatility, and the parting space looks really good. Also, the hairline looked good, but you are going to have to go in and probably tint it because the lace did come off a little bit lighter, but they do offer this once again in medium brown and also transparent lace. Guys, let me know what you think about the 6x6 closure wig. I definitely feel like it's beginner friendly. If you don't want to have to worry about laying your unit down all of the time, worrying about all that glue and spray, then you already know how I feel. I definitely love my closure units. If you are interested in this particular one, I will make sure to go ahead and leave a link down below. Guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, turn those notifications on, share, and like this video, and I will see you guys next time. Bye, guys.